David Bay here from MuscularDevelopment.com. We are at the 2014 Arnold Sports Festival Expo. I am here with MD athlete and BSN athlete Dallas McCarver. Dallas, just kind of wanted to come by and BS a little bit about your time here at the Arnold this weekend. Tell everybody what you've been up to.
Let's see, about 8 months ago I started working with Hani Rambod, and since then we've just really been trying to put on quality size. You know, I mean, it's a marathon, not a sprint, so, you know, trying to be smart and trying to just, you know, realize that I've got all the time in the world, you know, but it's still, at the same time, there's a sense of urgency to get to the point where, you know, I'm ready. I want to be ready, and I'm mentally ready, but, you know, physically I want to be ready to you know, compete with the top name guys. And so, of course, that's a big sense of urgency to get there. But it's not really, you know, so much a pressing issue like I thought it would be. You know, I mean, it's just realizing you got time.
Well, you earned your pro card at what, 21?
21, yeah.
21, and you're 22 now, right?
Right, yes.
Yeah, so you got all the time in the world. I know a lot of the fans are all, when are we going to see Dallas compete?
Yeah.
You know, we don't even need to worry about that. I mean, basically, like I said, you got all the time in the world. You're one of the youngest guys to ever turn pro in bodybuilding. You know, there's a few younger guys in physique, but other than maybe Gaspari and Sean Ray, it's a pretty small handful of guys that turn pro, even in their early 20s. Much less 21 years old. So, again, you got all the time in the world. Now, you said you've been working with Hani Rambod a little bit. You know, now a lot of guys, they've been around for a while. You know, they've kind of seen and done what they can to get their physique to the next level. And at that point, they start working with a nutritionist like Hani. You started with them pretty young. So is it just kind of like you're just trying to soak up all that knowledge? Or has he made a lot of changes to what you've been doing?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Every time I speak to Hani, I feel like a sponge. Like, it's just overwhelming information, you know, and I'm just trying to get it all at once. And he almost gets frustrated at me because we'll be on the phone, and I'm trying to write shit down. I'm trying to, you know, I'm typing it on the laptop. I'm trying to get it all, you know. And he's like, just chill. He's like, you know, I've got the information. I'm not going anywhere, you know. But, yeah, I mean, it's so much. And everything that I was doing wasn't necessarily wrong. You know, it obviously
was. Well, obviously it got you a pro card.
Point. But, you know, there's always a better way.
Right.
You know, maybe a little more of this, a little less of this, a little, you know, whatever. Changing this exercise this way, you know, food, whatever. I mean, you know, and honestly, I think a lot, the biggest thing with Hani that I was really neglecting before him is just my own, not really neglecting, but I was just unaware of. It was my own personal health and my well-being, and realizing that the longevity of, you know, what I'm trying to do here. And, you know, it's over time, it's taxing on your body, your joints, you know, everything. And, you know, so Hani's really put a big, you know, foot forward to help promote and keep me healthy, you know, and keep my health in mind while we're still making good quality gains.
Well, you know, and especially if you want to have a long career in the IFBB, that's got to be a top priority from the get-go. Now, again, as an IFBB pro, a lot of people forget that you're only 22 years old, and I remember, you know, when I was 22, it was a while back. You know, bodybuilding was important, but social life and partying and all that stuff was kind of at the top of my list as well. Again, people forget that you're only 22 years old. Let's talk outside of bodybuilding. What is Dallas McCarver doing, you know, when you're not in the gym? You know, obviously at your age, your friends are probably still kind of hanging out and partying and stuff.
Yeah,
talk to us about what you're doing when you're not competing, not, you know, stuffing chicken down your face.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, anybody that follows me, you know, social media, Instagram, Facebook, all that, you know, I mean, I'm not a hermit. You know, I live a life. I really do. And I actually think that, all things considered, I live a very fulfilling life as far as just, you know, I have friends, I do socialize, I do go out to eat with my friends, you know. If they want to go out to a bar or to a club, I mean, do I go? Yeah, sure, why not? I mean, do I want to go? Yeah, that doesn't mean I have to, you know, sit there and go shot for shot with them. and you know whatever else they want to do, you know.
Yeah, there's this mentality among younger guys, and I know because I've been there as well, and you see this on the boards, and you see this with a lot of younger guys, and they have this mindset like, if I'm going to be successful in bodybuilding, I'm going to push everything else aside, and I'm not going to go hang out with friends. You know, I mean, people are like, I'm at home on a Friday night because I'm hardcore.
Yes.
It's like when you start meeting the pros, guys, that's not what it's like. These are normal guys who like to go out and have fun. Do they work harder than their buddies do? Most likely, yes. I got guy sister Nino over here is trying to mess me up on
Here's
the mic. But, you know, that's the thing is you see so many young guys who just get this mindset like tunnel vision. Like if they're going to succeed, they have to put the rest of their life aside. So it's nice to see a younger guy who's an IFBB pro tell the other younger guys out there, you can still have a social life. You can still have fun. You got to get the training, got to get the nutrition in. But
what people don't realize is even if, you know, the older, more established guys aren't, you know, going out with friends and whatever, which some of them do,
right.
You've been around some of the older guys, you know, but even if they're not, you know, a lot of them have families, you know, they have a home life, they have a maybe like a business or just marketing themselves. I mean, you think like there is no way you could go out and put as much work into partying as Phil does into traveling. You
know,
but at the same time, that's more beneficial, obviously. But it's still, you have to have a life, you know. And if you don't have balance and you're not happy, what's the point? You know, I mean.
A lot of good advice from a younger guy to the younger guys out there watching here. Dallas, we're going to wrap things up here, let you get back to your fans. Pretty crazy here at the Expo and as a BSN booth, as you can imagine. So this is David Bay with IFBB Pro Dallas McCarver for MuscularDevelopment.com from the 2014 Arnold Sports Festival.